Texas. This is Big 12 country. And from Lubbock, United Spirit Arena, big one in the Big 12. Two teams vying for spots in the NCAA tournament. Tech has had the better of the all-time rivalry, but A&M won earlier this year. Aggies and Red Raiders coming your way next.
Jumped into a zone, and it just didn't look like A&M handled that particularly well.
Sloan couldn't finish, but right there, Robertson does. A triple for John Robertson.
This is the scheme.
Got things going. Robertson got a three. What a first half for John Robertson. Singletary will launch and hit. Tried to draw the foul. Ofori, the kick to Robertson. Hits, and he's got 20.
Don't keep him in front. Loose ball. Grab it. Now we're playing the numbers game. and we're talking about finishing, and we're finishing at three.
And the kick out to Robertson. He's had himself a big afternoon, 20 points, including 3 of 4 from three. And here in United Spirit Arena, the fans getting into it. I mean, who doesn't love a little House of Pain on a Saturday afternoon?
Absolutely not, man. We got a little mosh pit going here.
Who has gotten his teammates involved, but he's also done a great job cutting to the basket and shooting from outside. Robertson, in his third year, able to get in the paint, and then three big three-point shots for the 5'11 guard from Plano, Texas. Singletary from deep, and he drills it. And just like that, it's a two-point game. They get it in. Can't foul Holmes, and that's the game.